Starbucks. Just a quick Starbucks update. You know, all my managers want me to succeed, thankfully. I got a lot of strong people who are willing to help me, to answer my questions. And, you know, as long as I put forth my effort, you know, I kind of just leave the rest in. You know, the rest is kind of like up to the universe, up to God, you can say. The direction that I go next. So it's not necessarily always fun, but you have the highs and you have the lows. And I don't know, I guess I'm a person who chases the highs.
Woo.
High chaser. And let me know if you can relate to that.
Woo.
So tomorrow I have off. That's my business analysis day.
Hey.
Just get to sit down at a computer.
I didn't actually get the day off.
Go to work. Just
Sit
down with me and my laptop.
Went to work.
And just focus on exactly what needs to be focused on.
Read the schedule. Yeah. I had work that day.
Things are going good. Things are going really good. Just want to update you guys. If you guys have any struggles, if you guys are struggling with anything personally, you know, I hope this video gives you some sort of inspiration. Because we all need to be inspired.
Hey.
And it's not easy. It's not an easy route. But I can help you. I can help you to get to where you want to get.
Hey.
You guys are helping me to get to where I need to go. So
yes.
I appreciate you guys.
Go, Sebastian. Go. Woo.
I think I will wrap up. Sorry for the distraction. But I'm just a kind of distractive kind of guy.
Don't wrap up.
I do my best to stay focused.
Be a rapper.
Here on my vlog channel. This has been a shirtless vlog.
Hey. Hey. Oh, shoot. I'm still recording. Hey.